Oh! Ah! There we are. Welcome to the Abyss, everybody. Night. And I'm gonna continue on where I left off with this. Hopefully I get my blast furnace this time around. We'll see. Here's open. I love that I figured out how to do that. It's great. It's awesome. I love it. Oh, dang it. Maybe I should have done this part first. And, you know, so you don't have to look at me. I'm freaking loud. He's chugging. But he's good. yes. Alrighty. Come on. Yeah, baby. No, that's mine. He's always been there. What the hell is this? What can I do with that? Hello? Whatever. So, I have that. I got the bamboo finally. Can I use this for anything? No. Not this. No, not really. Just make leather out of it, huh? Okay. Fish. Berries. I had to put these somewhere they won't like cause an absolute disaster for me. Or maybe I could put them in a place where it would certainly cause harm to some rather undesirable. Berry bush pit trap would be nice. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do it right over here. I'm just gonna make a berry bush pit trap somewhere. Do I have a shovel on hand? Here. Did I leave it in there? I think I left it in there. No, wait. Oh, that's a fishing rod. That's not what I want. I got some really neat stuff. I figured out how the Tetra mod works a bit. down there. What about up in here? Pickaxe. Shovel. Wire cutters. Sword and a spear. It's not in there. Not in there. It's not in there either, so... I put that thing. Maybe it's in the other one. Seriously, where did I put the medic? Was the grass green? It was greener. As a matter of fact. It was, in fact, quite a bit greener before. The reason it is not now is because seasons exist. There's a mod that gives this whole thing seasons. In there. Where the hell would I have left it? Starter, no, that's not it. Nothing there. Bob Hogle. Aha! Get out of here, junk. Hmm. Now, I don't know if you know about berry bushes, but fully grown berry bush, it's kind of bad news. Hello. Wow, that one was quick. Look how quick that one grew. I'll show you what I mean. Yeah. Berry bush pit trap. So what is the goal in particular? This has the... Chicken, beef. That's mutton, never mind. Bags can stay. So let's see. So I need to make the blast furnace. So blast bricks. Need to get magma. Well, I guess there's only one real way to get magma. Isn't there? However, with that all said, I do have some fancy new weapons. Which I get to test out here. And where did he go? Where did you go? Exactly where you are. Yo, what's up, buddy? Eat it. Shut up. As you can see, this does a number on them. But that's not the coolest part about it. You want to see the coolest part about it? Check this out. It has some range on it. Thank you. Hey, how's it going, buddy? How you doing? Come on over here. Follow me over. Come on over here. Come on over. Oh. Well, shoot. He went around it. I guess I'll have to wash him in. Whatever. That just gives me more ideas for later. A minor setback. Nothing more. I'll just need to get a bucket. Soak 'em. Well, look at the party over there. What's good? How you guys doing over here? Oh fuck no! Get away from me! Can't even touch me. This is fine. Got an arrow in the knee. Guess it's guard duty for me. Doesn't look like the bamboo's growing. So hey, K2, were you here last time? Did you actually see what I did here? I can't remember if you were or not. I went and did this Minecraft skin. Another lunatic went into the nether. Eat it, chump. Shit. Right, well. Maybe I can survive this. I want to salvage from here. Honestly, the helmet. And that. What's up? Well, that much is going to happen regardless. You know what? Scavenge another thing off my old carcass here. All of that. Sword. I might as well get that one too. knife, the axe, and just get all of the old tools. There we go. Get off of me, you! Well, that happened. I see some magma down there, but there's no way in hell I can get to it from here. Oh, hello! Not you again. These things really bug me. Hey, you know what? These grow up, don't they? If those grow up, these other ones grow down. Oh yes, okay. What is that over there, I wonder? You son of a... hear you. Ugh, I hate these things. How is this thing, though? What in the damn? There he goes. Bye-bye. I'm always careful. Chump. Yes. guess it's time to get cooking. Alright, so got the bricks, regular bricks, and the magma. Got the nether bricks, got the magma. Haven't the regular bricks anywhere in here. Yep. One of these has a clay tool in it. This has cobblestone in it. There we are. And the sticks are in here somewhere. Now I just gotta wait for that to cook. Gonna get me a blast furnace. And here's why. Steel. Which is used for quite a number of things. More specifically, metal press itself. And that's what I really want. Once I get the metal press, good stuff. Thank you. I still like the windmill, even if it doesn't look very good. Anyway, there's an actual proper reason why I'm growing that stuff. I wonder if I can get up there. Kind of. But it's basically rope that you can grow. Makes sense. Means I can climb it real easy, like. Almost. And at last. It is mine. Thank you. What's the thingy? This is a blast furnace. It makes steel. Out of iron. Observe. Do I have any? Do I have any steel? And that's the name. And that's the reason for the title today. I wanted to get that thing. However, as you can see, this is gonna take a while for each one. You just gotta be really patient. Right, well, back to where I was talking about. Heavy machinery, the metal press, and the reason that I need what I need. I need steel scaffolding. Okay, it's that there, that's the steel. It also has a heavy engineering block and a redstone engineering block. Let's see. Redstone, engineering block, iron sheet metal, 4 plates, get what I need for that. And the heavy engineering block is, you guessed it, 4 steel plates. And then there's the steel mechanical. Seems that I've got another task to do. I gotta make an alloy kiln. Kiln brick. That's just sand. Sandstone and regular bricks. So I should have plenty of those still. Might need to remove Hans. Make room for a bigger workshop. As you can see, this takes a while. Quite a while. Move haunts? Can it go faster? Not that one. Yummy, horse meat. Baby. Throw this on the fire. I see you guys in the distance. I'm ready. Walk away. Eight, so I can rearrange everything here. Yes. I'm slowly industrializing this whole area. Thank you. was this used for? Eh? Okay, I mean, I guess. What else can I do here? Electrum grip. Electrum ingots, rather. There's the heavy block. All medium voltage, yep. And the other thing is that. These are really easy to use. One of my, that's actually one of the really old power sources I used on another base I had. It's just an entire bank of those thermoelectrics. Huge amount of them. I basically just mass produced the things. And arrange them into a giant reactor of a sort. So that was fun. But yes, the reason for this. That out, huh? Those fences don't really need to exist there. But as you can no doubt tell, having it there at all is just plain useful. Stealing it. But not very much of it. I do at least have one of those. Guess what I'm gonna have to do. Maybe they're up in here. A bucket. Bowls. I had a second bucket somewhere. Alas, I guess not. Thank you. Can I make a faucet? That fill us up. Yes, it will. Yes, baby. To heck with that other nonsense, just fill the barrels up. What else can I use this stuff for? No kidding? I can use it to just straight up smelt things? Ain't that just convenient though, huh? It's in front of a water block and cauldron. Oh, that's cool, huh? Automatic collection of creosote. Heck yeah, baby. This go a lot more smoothly. What can I use these all for? Charging station, garden close. Capacitors. That's gonna be nice, All kinds of other things like that. Oh, okay. Yep. Hey, look, I got a fish sandwich. Leave the hammer right there on the table. Why not, right? Alright, what was I doing again? I wanted to go back to fishing, actually. Now that I think about it. Me, IUB. Give me the worms. I wonder, will these work? Yes, they will. That's the best part. Worms can go in there. Fishing rod. How's it going, Tank? Been a bit. What's up, buddy? Got my fancy fishing thingamajig. It's in here. One there. Do I have another one somewhere else? Stored away somewhere. I thought I had two of those. Not a thing to lay in a bed? You know what? Fair enough. I'm just doing some of this here modded up block game. Yes, there's the other one, okay. As you can see over there on the left, holding this thing has given me a bit of a boost. Quite a bonus to my fishing ability. We're at the fishing stage of the stream, boys. I've accomplished what I really wanted to get done. So now I'm hoping to get lucky and land some one of those Neptune's bounties. Sea salt. So while I'm doing this, oh look, puffer fish. Come on. Double hook this time. How's this look? I still got some on, a chance for twice the roll, or just slightly improved luck. I'll go with a chance at, double roll. Come on. Come on. Show me what you got. But yes, basically this is a way to get a fancy suit of armor. Fishing is useful in this modded pack. Particularly because underwater vision, underwater breathing, and fast swimming. When I'm sitting at the ocean, I will master the seas. Wood. Out of here. That wasn't a fish at all. Ah, that's rough, buddy. Have a good one. A lot of fish, man. Fishing level up. another worm on the hook. Who are you selling these for? Well, I definitely do have the rice. That fire starter and set a fire over here so I can cook some stuff up that way. Fuel, a log, or a plank, stick sapling, and leave. One more. There it is. Three.
Bread.
Let's see. Hey, look at that. Fuel. Back to fishing. So the thing about the seasons, right, is that certain things only grow in certain seasons. Kelp doesn't. Kelp grows year-round. Because it's underwater. Look, tin can. Where's Bent when I need him? Fish, the better my luck gets. Finally, I get to do that. I've got one of these. I don't know if I well, how to use one of those. But at least I've got it. I swear to God, if it's... if it involves... where is that at? Tin can. I'm not really sure why I thought that would work. Yes, I think we're in winter now, finally. Finally into winter. Well, it's clearly not melting from my very presence, so... you know, if this whole, like, harbor little area freezes over, I am absolutely going to make an ice shack. there's a reasonable chance that I'm just gonna continue to fish for most of the winter, because food stuff doesn't really grow that much in the winter. Like, growth is halted for crops in the winter. Like a calendar. It's just all a paper, huh? I'm gonna be able to make one of these, it looking like. Thank you. The bay is freezing over. Another level of fishing? No, not quite. Oh, a tripwire hook. Oh, a bowl. Level 10 fishing. That ice is just slowly encroaching over this whole area. And that's another... There goes another... Yep, another worm gone. Stick another one on the hook. Something that needs doing about something. It's those guys over there needing to get their shit rocked. Thank you. I'll be able to keep an eye on these guys while I'm doing this. I'd rather not have to fight them because they hit hard. But if they come over here, there really isn't a lot I can do about it. They aren't doing anything now, but if they come over close, they'll start shooting with them crossbows. What the heck was that? Huh. I'm starting to get more exotic items from this. Hello! Do we have here? Ha ha! A compass. Do with this. Copper ingot sticks. I got a copper ingot around here somewhere. Copper ingot. Some sticks. About what I expected from that. Okay, it looks like they left. Good. Alright. Okay, cool. Neat little tool. No, it's just, it means that my bait is gone. You can only pull like 20 things with worms. Basically. Thank you. Fishing stream. Fishing stream. A little boring, but I know. It's late. It's late night. Make a valid point. I mean, it kind of just, you don't really think about it, but I guess, yeah. The fact that I don't think about it probably means something, you know what I mean? It just comes that naturally. So I made that calendar, but I have no idea what it does. Nor do I have any idea how to use it. I'll have to look that up later. You don't really have to track days when everything's dark. Come on, fish. Come on. I'd really rather just go down there after him, but alas. The hell was that noise? Yeah. Oh, that's an arrow fish. What does this do? Ha 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 ha. Mother worm gone. Well, can I put a fish in here? No. What if it's just a raw codfish? No. Things icing over now. What the heck are you? Interesting. I'm really debating whether I should just straight up make a diamond fishing rod. Last quite some time. I did do that. Thank you. Level 12 fishing. Maybe I should. Iron, aluminum, copper, and blue dye. Hey, I can make the dye out of those fish that I've been getting! Blueprints from the fish. See? It's more than just eating. Fish are useful. what all of these are useful for. That's lime dye. Fab sandwich. I wonder where the heck I get these. Alright, I'm gonna go make that fishing rod. Well, the pond is completely frozen over. I don't know what that sound is, and at this point I'm kind of afraid to ask. Dolphin! Maybe I should just go in there after you then, buddy. I'm gonna take all my fish. Thank you. Shit. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on. What did I get that time? Another puppet fish. So I know where there's an ocean temple. But there's a problem. Okay. It's an ocean temple. Which means you kinda need really good gear. There's only a couple of ways you can go about it. You can enchant the crap out of some diamond. And I'll probably have to set up an entire thing for that. Because I need paper. Which, unfortunately, does not grow in this season. Or, I can keep fishing. And hope I get the Neptune boxes. That's getting stored. And you go. But yes, in a nutshell. I want that gear. So I can be king of the ocean. Nope. Nothing. Hang on a minute. Can I just be like... Yes, I can. Thank you. Might as well get comfortable, right? Sitting on a pier. Fishing. Comfy stream. Once this fishing rod runs out, I think I'm gonna call stream. It's like, what, 10, 11 away? Something like that. At which point, yeah. I'm gonna call it. And I'll give someone a raid. Cause it be 135. And I apparently need to do quite a bit more research on this pack, because I'm a little bit lost. Hello! That's what I'm waiting for, baby! Look at that! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh, yeah! Neptunium ingot. Just one. But it's the start of really, really good stuff. In you go. Seagrass. Fish going there. What do we got in the bottle? Don't ever go to the Tuniverse. I've been there once. Not fun. And who said this couldn't be exciting? I just yanked up one of the best freaking things I could get! This might be more fun if I was playing with somebody, but trying to get that working is an absolute pain in the ass. That's a double. Double card. At least I think it was. I don't know, I wasn't really paying that much attention. Ding. What was that? So those guys ain't anywhere around, so that's nice. Another one of them little boys. A couple more casts, and then we are done. Herrings. This is the last one for this fishing rod. Moment of truth. Old faithful, will you survive? Will you grant me something nice? Will you bring me only disappointment? You know what? I will take it. That's a lockbox. Glowstone dust. Look at this fancy box I got from that. I got a nice fancy box. Nice and fancy fish box. One question remains though. If I put something in the fish box, and it picks up the fish box. Nope, it doesn't keep the stuff in there. It only does it the very first time. Alrighty then. Well, noted. Well, with that said, I'm gonna find somebody to throw a raid at. Let's see. Who's it gonna be? Fishing. I was on the mission, and that mission was fishing. Oh, I know who's on. I can throw a raid at this boy. I ain't seen him in forever. So, with that said, let's get on with that. And, as before, have a good one, see you next time. Raid? Yep. Didn't do you still alive, I gotta make sure. Yes. Hey, give him the business. Go like that. Hit him with a couple of those if you got it. Or just the salty mode if you don't. Yeah, baby, let's go.